I am defining continuity here. A function fx is said to be continuous at any point s equal to a if left hand limit, right hand limit and value of the function at s equal to a are equal. In another way, we can define, we know that left hand derivative, if left hand limit and right hand limit both are equal, then limit of a function exists. On that basis, we are defining another definition. A function fx is said to be continuous at any point x equal to a if limit fx x tends to a exists and equal to f a means value of the function. Limit exists means left hand limit and right hand limit must be equal, and this is equal to value of the function, then the function will be continuous. One more definition here. A function fx on closed interval AB is said to be continuous at each point at each and every point in AB if the function is not continuous at one point on AB पढ़ने की छे वो रिकॉर्डिंग में थोड़ा सा अथी कर रही है ना, तो एक साइड में अहाँ के राइट साइड में प्रोग्राम में ना हो जाए, फिर दबलिए बीच मार, बीच मार ले दो अलग दे फिर ठीक। At one point on AB, the function is discontinuous on AB. Now see here, by diagram, continuity means without ray. When we draw the graph of a curve, curve is like this. Curve tumhara bina uthaye hue कलम उठाए हुए जा रहा है। दिस टाइप ऑफ कर्व इज कॉल्ड कंटिन्यूअस कर्व। दिस टाइप ऑफ कर्व इज कॉल्ड कंटिन्यूअस कर्व। एंड curve is like this, it is the point discontinuous curve, it is the discontinuous curve. Discontinuous curve. Here is gap in this portion. Now we define our two types of discontinuity. Jump discontinuity. A function fx is said to be said to have a jump discontinuity at x equal to a if one-sided limit exists but they give different values. That is, limit f a minus h, h tends to 0, or limit x tends to a minus fx and limit h tends to 0 f a plus h or limit fx x tends to a plus exist, but not equal. It means left and right hand limit exist, but they are not equal. Another one, removable discontinuity. Discontinuity. A function fx is said to have removable discontinuity if left hand limit, right hand limit and value of the function exist, but they get different value. that is left hand limit equal to right hand limit is not equal to value of the function. Now consider an example. Given function is fx equals to four. X is less than equal to 1. X plus 5 for X is greater than 1. At x equal to 1. We have to verify continuity. Now left hand limit, limit f 1 minus h h tends to 0 limit s tends to 0, 3 into 1 minus h up plus 2. Since 1 minus h is less than 1, so this function will be used. Now right hand limit. Limit f 1 plus h h tends to 0. Limit h tends to 0 1 plus h a plus 5. Here left hand limit and right hand limit both exist but not equal. Since left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit, so that it is not continuous at x equal to 1 and It is the type of jump discontinuity. Today I conclude this session.